the beginning, as I said, I was looking for to give great performances because I wanted to establish myself as an actor. I wanted to be remembered for my acting. Today, I want to be remembered for the films in which I have participated, whether it's a small role or a big role.
So to get a script like Michael, in which I was the eponymous character and death practically in every frame of the film, was a bonus. But the real reason for my participation in the film is because I feel it's a significant film, and it's a film that will be remembered.